Thank you for joining us today on our very exciting, very fantastic, and very humble podcast.
Yes, very humble.
Yes, very. So, my belly's full from all the pride I swallow.
What?
Yes. It's Lonely Island. They're really good.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a song. I'm so humble. It's a thing. Anyway, today's special guest on our show is a lady who we love to hang out with. She's a woman of many skills. She's got hella accents on her. She's able to wrestle. She's able to manage. And she's able to whoop Kofi Kingston's narrow behind in some video games.
Now, hold
we've
on
got
sec.
Zelina Vega.
Oh, my God. So,
hey, Zelina.
That's thank you. That's a hell of an intro right there. Thank you.
Wow.
Accurate, very accurate.
Even if untrue, I mean, it was going so well. We had the humble intro, and then we talk about Zelina's accolades, and I'm up here and I'm cheering her on like I always do. I cheer her on, you know what I'm saying? And then you end it with a lie.
Well, not necessarily. I have beaten you, I think it was 1, 2, 3, 4 times, actually.
Oh, here we go. We getting right into this?
Hold them up, go
for it. We getting right. You know, 4 is a very special number for me. You know, I throw them up, especially in playing Madden when we get to the fourth quarter, and I got so much. The arthritic fingers, you know, I can't throw them up. But I've been to the fourth quarter so many times, I just throw them up anyway because that's the kind of endurance that I wield. But I can't believe that we're going. Is that where we're going already? I thought this was supposed to be like a peaceful conversation.
You know, this is how I know that you're lying is you're stuttering. You're like, is that where we're going? No, that is where we're going.
Wow. And now she's coming at the way that I speak? Ma'am.
Ma'am.
I'm flabbergasted right now that I would be assaulted by my own partners, you know? I'm just wondering how much you paid them to assault me verbally like this, for them to besmirch my character by them saying that I would lose in a video game to you.
Oh, there's that fake laugh he's working on. Great.
Pitiful.
This quarantine, man, it got people working on all type of skills. You know, Woods working on his comedy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. His stand-up comedy, talking about Zelina Vega go beat Kofi Kingston in video games. Come on, now.
Speaking of working on things, I've actually been working on Mortal Kombat. Just, you know, the game I beat you in 4 times.
No, okay.
That one.
Why don't you tell the story about how you beat me in Mortal Kombat, and then I'll tell my version of the story, which is the truth.
I believe we were sitting, it's really, really simple story. I mean, we were at the Mortal Kombat 11 reveal party and we were there and playing the game and I picked Scarlet, I believe. And I don't really know who you picked because it doesn't really matter, but I beat you like 4 times in a row. It's crazy.
4 times.
So yeah, and the weird part about that is like, you know,
you pumped the brakes on me.
She did. She
the brakes on me.
Yes, she did. Yes.
On my own show.
Okay, real casual. I'm gonna let you
finish. Yeah, the footage just so happened to be gone. I wonder if you had anything to do with that.
Mm-hmm. I just want to make sure that you're done before I just tell the truth about what happened.
The truth.
You said it's very simple.
Proceed.
So first of all, we were what was called labbing, okay? Mortal Kombat 11 had just came out. They had all different types of characters, new characters. Scarlet came out. You know, they had Sub-Zero and Scorpion and all of these new characters and everything. And we were labbing. For example, I don't know if you've ever played sports, you know? Wrestling, for example, is a sport where you practice. You get into the wrestling room and you have matches, you have drills, you know, I'm gonna let you take me down, I'll take you down. I'm working on my double leg and my single leg. That's what we were doing. We don't keep score in practice. It's when you play on the grand stage that that's where it counts, you know? We were practicing.
He's stammering again, ain't he?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's stammering.
I'll stammer now. I'll stammer. You know, we were practicing. And now I find out days later that you were actually keeping score. And first of all, I don't think that you even beat me, even in practice.
Oh, I sure did. I
wasn't keeping score because I was labbing, you know, it wasn't the way I was getting familiarized with these new characters. That's what I was doing. But for you, you were over here trying to keep score. And mind you, hold on, I'll let you finish. Hold on now. You got to let me finish too. Okay. The number has changed. Because before it was, you beat me one time. Then it was, you beat me two times. Then you beat me six times. Then you beat me four times. But which one is it, Zelina? And number one, show me the receipts. What did Whitney Houston say? Show me the receipts. Show me the video footage. Show me the video footage of you beating me. I got a lot of video footage of me beating you. Now, if you want to talk about video footage, I got a lot of video footage.
You knew how it was going to end. Like Play-Doh. But he wasn't playing, though. You see what I just said? Like Play-Doh. But he wasn't playing, though. Just off the cuff.
Right. I just think it's weird. I just think it's weird that when I do beat you four times, I've never said six. But when I do beat you four times, all of a sudden the footage is gone. Which is weird because I've asked quite a few times now where the footage was, and all of a sudden it's gone. Weird thing though, I'm not the one in whether it's wrestling or video games or whatever the things you listed. I don't call myself Mr. 24/7. You do. Mm-hmm. That's your thing. That's your thing. Yeah. I wouldn't take your thing.
Yes. But yes, you couldn't.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but 24/7 means 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So that means you have no off season, which means there is no practice.
Yes. So you said correct you if you're wrong, and I will go ahead and do that, because the origin, if you've been following on the show with where 24/7 came from, was when I beat Xavier Woods in a game of Madden by a score of 24-7 on the one of the initial games on Up, Up, Down, Down. That's the history. I know you probably don't study, if it's like anything like Mortal Kombat, you don't study the rules, you don't study the moves, you don't study your techniques, you know, so you probably don't study your history either, you know. So the history behind Mr. 24/7 was when I beat Xavier Woods by a score of 24-7. Okay, my initial name was Superfly, and I changed it on the spot.
It was.
I got a lot of aliases, you know. Mr. 24/7, aka Mr. Gacho, as in what? Don't act like you don't watch the show. Finish the sentence, Zelina. Gacho. And you got on the sticks on more than one occasion. People listening right now, all you got to do is type up Kofi versus Zelina or Mighty Minx or whatever she wants to call herself on the channel, and you will
change it.
You will see
what
I just said.
I thought there was more as well.
Do you want more? Of course you do. Subscribe wherever you get your podcasts and feel the power!